Yo, what's up, guys? So before the actual video begins, I have a quick little story that I want to share with you all. So I'm going to put that part of the video before the actual rest of the video. I worked really hard on the portion of what the title of the video is. Makes no sense. I don't like asking for likes, but if you enjoy it, please help a brother out, okay? All right, enjoy. Yesterday was a really shitty night, and I'm not even exaggerating when I tell you it was a shitty night. Like, I mean literally. Well, kind of literally, I don't know. Okay, so this is what happened, and I think I jinxed myself, because on yesterday's video I literally said, imagine both of your kids taking a shit at the same time. It was just life smacking me in the face, like, oh, you think it's hard? Well, guess what? It gets harder, motherfucker. But last night, we tried to go to bed. We finally went to sleep at around 11:30, maybe 12 o'clock, which was pretty good for us. We're like, okay, now we can get some sleep. At around 1:30, 1:45, around that time, it smelled like absolute fucking shit. It was this really strong smell that we've smelled before in the house, and I think it's got something to do with, like, the plumbing or something like that. But last night was just at an all-time worst. So at around 1:55, 2 o'clock in the morning, we decided that we had to ride out. We had to leave. We had to go to Rebecca's mom's house. I'm making this because I think I'm going to become a fucking plumber, bro. We had this one guy come today, right? His job was to come to my house, put a little machine on my roof that blows like smoke into the house, turn off the lights inside my house, and see where the smoke is coming from. Now, what this smoke does is, if there is a leak, you'll see the smoke come out. If you turn off the light, you get a little flashlight, you'll see the smoke come out. Wherever there is a leak, there was a leak by the bathtub. Supposedly they had to like break the wall now to get under the bathtub and some shit, and a portion of the toilet, which I don't know why, because everything we put is new. But whatever, that's not the point of the story. The point of the story is that this dude came for 25 minutes to blow some smoke down my fucking roof and tell me, yeah, this is where you have a leak. That's gonna be $200, sir. Please. I kid you not. About 25, 30 minutes max at an all-time high. It's what it took that guy to come over here and tell me that I had that I had a leak on my bathtub. I'm not gonna lie. Like, I've heard that plumbers make decent money. They deserve it, I guess. I mean, their job could get pretty shitty sometimes. But dude, $200 for 20 minutes, bro? I don't know, man. That can't believe it. That's not even the worst part of the story. Check this out. I know you guys may think I make this shit up, but I don't make this shit up. The guy finishes his job, and I'm gonna write the guy a check, because I don't really like carry cash on me, like, because I'm really bad with my wallet. I tell the guy, what's the company name, or who do you want me to write the check to? This dude, you know what he tells me? Yeah, write the check to Mr. Pipe. Mr. Pipe, do you know what the fuck that is? Mr. Pipe. When you're gonna pipe. You know who was talking to this dude? Rebecca, okay? Because Rebecca's brother's a plumber. He got her in contact with him. And I'm like, why are you talking to a dude that his name is Mr. Pipe? Ain't no fucking piping involved with you two. Okay, I need to stop. I wanted to try something for quite some time, probably a few months now. The reason why I haven't done it sooner is because a lot of the times I second guess the videos that I want to make. I'm very picky with my videos. I know the ones that sometimes I think are good are actually shitty, and that's you know, trial and error. It's part of life. Starting in Modern Warfare. We're not going to count Call of Duty 1, 2, 3, or 4. We're going to start from Call of Duty Modern Warfare, where Call of Duty really, really started to pick up. I want you guys to let me know in the comments. Out of all the weapons you're going to see, it's going to be one kill with every assault rifle in every Call of Duty. Which is your favorite assault rifle? I didn't do DLCs. I just did the traditional standard default assault rifles that come within each Call of Duty. I only did a few DLCs, I think, in like Advanced Warfare, because I had them there and I was like, whatever. The intent was to not really focus on DLC weapons, just mainly regular weapons. And if you guys enjoyed the video, please drop me a like. I would really, really appreciate it. So